Louis, coming to you first. The name of the act you are sending home tonight.
Two incredible emotional performances from two amazing girl singers. Girls, you absolutely killed it there. Dermot, I am Kitty's mentor, so I'm obviously going to say it, Kitty. So I have to send Misha B home.
Thank you, Louis. Talisa, coming to you next. The name of the act you are sending home tonight.
I think that both of you girls are amazingly talented. I think that was one of the most dramatic showdowns ever, just because it literally, you were both on par with each other with two different styles. But I want to see the person next week who I feel that I can relate to as a musician and whose album I would buy if it got released in the shops. So the person that I'm unfortunately sending home is Kitty.
Thank you. One apiece. Kelly, coming to you next, the name of the act you are sending home tonight.
I think that it's really obvious. I really believe in this young lady, and I want everyone else to vote for her. She needs everybody's vote. I think that Misha is wonderful, and I think that you are a great talent, Kitty, but I really, really see a bright future for you, Misha. I really believe in you, and I'm going to stick behind you, so I'm going to have to send Kitty home.
Okay, Gary, it all comes down to you. If you opt to send Kitty home right now, she goes home right now. If you opt to send Misha B home, then we go to deadlock. So, the name of the act you are sending home tonight.
Can I just say first, what an amazing sing-off that was tonight. Really incredible. And it's really strange because if you were to ask me two people who want this the most, it would actually be Misha and Kitty. The drive in you both is incredible. Kitty, I've always been a huge fan of yours, and the connection between you and the audience, it just doesn't seem to be there. And it's got to be the likability factor because you sing and perform amazingly well. Misha, the weird thing is with you, if we were to take every act here into a record label right now, you would be signed the first.
Gotta push you,
Gary. You really would.
Have to push you.
And so I've made a decision. The act I'm sending home is Kitty.
Thank you very much. Congratulations, please, all right? Don't join the others. Kitty.
Well, it's been a hell of a ride, right? Let's take a look at your time in the competition.
My name is Kitty Brooklyn. I'm a
yes. You have got four yeses.
If I become famous, then you can sell this on eBay for loads of money.
She is fascinating.
Kitty.
Sorry, I will make you proud, I promise.
I will work harder than any other contestant.
You're through to live shows.
That was absolutely captivating.
I just wanted to go out there and just be fearless.
Fantastic. That was the performance of the night.
Girl, you a bad chick. I can't even front.
You never let me down.
Keep singing, Kitty. Great vocals.
You sing, you can dance. I think it was a fantastic performance.
That song suited you down to a T.
Don't stop her now.
What are we going to do without Kitty, Louis?
Oh, listen, she's one of the best people I've ever mentored. This girl wants to be a star. She loves music, she loves performing, and I do not want it to end now for her. I want someone to sign her.
We've lost a big voice, we've lost a big personality. What do you want to say?
I've got something I want to share with the audience, if that's right.
Okay.
Is that okay?
What are you doing?
My last thing that I want to do.
Do it.
I'm beautiful in my way, cause God makes no mistakes. I'm on the right track, baby. I was born this way.
One more time, give it up for Kitty!